immediately be followed by a moment of silence.
The National Junior Honor Society is collecting water for the hurricane victims in North Carolina. Please see Ms. Parsons as one of the team members.
SMS Family Fall Pictures will be held next Tuesday, September 25th.
And on next Wednesday, we will kick off our Yankee Candle School fundraiser.
There will be girls basketball practice today. If you are interested in playing, please see Mr. Jenkins. And we have joining us Coach Jackson, who's going to talk about some more sports.
Good morning. Make sure you come out and support the Big Red Machine tonight at home, 7 o'clock, Sussex. It's a varsity football game. Also, kids, make sure that you wear your favorite NFL jersey Monday, because you all know it's about the Carolina Panthers.
Also, teachers, please don't forget to turn in your club sheets to Ms. Parker.
Please also be reminded that we have grade level meetings on Monday.
And now some student reminders. Students, please remember to read each night for at least 10 minutes. It does not have to be just a chapter book. You can get creative. Eighth grade students, please don't forget that there will be a dance October 26th. Your permission slips and money are due by October 25th to Mr. Edwards in room 22.
Be responsible, respectful, with pride. No running in the hallways. Stay quiet in the hallways. There are classes going on, even though you may be transitioning from one class to another.
Please be on your best behavior in class. And remember, let's all
get on the bus.
Hey now, you must come to South Africa. Jump and jump in Cape Town. Come to South Africa.